This is my favourite dessert in Turkey. It's called Kunefeci. It's made from cheese, and this shop here is my favourite place where they serve it. It's in Antalya town centre, just along the road from the clock tower, in the sort of kebab eating area. You have to go into the indoor eating area, and you should try it sometime. It is absolutely delicious. It costs 5 lira for a kunefe, and it goes well with a cup of tea.